Welcome back to Jackass Combat Racing, this is for craziness. So, I tried again, but I only got it the first time. I'm going to keep it for now. Let's go to a raceway in Haven.
Here's another freeze rally to get you hot and bothered. If you want to master this course...
Yeah, I'm going to totally just upgrade this one all the way now. I'm going to get everything on it. There you go. I have everything in this freaking vehicle now. Oh, gosh. I'm really angry right now. I was so close. I was doing so fine. But then so many bad things happened. Whatever, I don't care. I should probably stop, but I don't. But I wanna complete this freaking recording session technique. This game. Like, they only make it worse. They never make it easier. Oh my gosh. They're like, oh, you know what? Let's ruin their life. Let's make them wish they didn't play this game anymore, and suddenly they come and pick up 6 months later. That's pretty much what happened. I played this game for a while, you know, and I liked it, and then this kind of stuff happened. So I finally just put it down for like freaking 5 days. I didn't pick it up. Like, I bought it. Played a little bit and then didn't pick it ever again. Like, really, I didn't ever pick it up again. And finally, I played it again, beat it finally, and I did not like it. Like, after that, like, you know, I thought it was fun, but when I got this part, I didn't care what I got. I didn't care if I got bronze, gold, and silver, gold. I didn't care anymore. As long as I made it for the freaking game. That's what it came down to. That's how hard this gets. Like, you get to the point where you don't care what you get. You just want to get even just a silver, is what you would call gold at this cup. So, like, you would call a freaking gold a silver here. Okay, let's pick up that. It's on the other side of the race course. So. Kind of funny how you go backwards. Missed that. Well, I'm not gonna care this time. I don't kind of care. See, look at that. Like, look at that. I'm just going. Doesn't matter what you do, you're gonna die. You're just gonna fail. That's what I feel like in this game. Like, no matter what you do, you're gonna fail. Okay, there you go. That. 2 seconds off. Yay! That's really gonna help me in the end. It's probably not going to. That might help a little bit. If I don't die. There goes that. I'm not going to try and pick that up. I won't be able to. Yay! Don't care. I still have to make it, so. Oh, yay! Ooh, let's hope I can get this. Yes! Okay, 10 seconds off. Okay. This is too strenuous. This game is going to take off a few years off me, pretty much. Oh, come on. It's not take off. It's going to put on a few years on me. Because I don't really need my blood system, right? Right? Oh my gosh. No, not like this game. I don't even know what part this is. I don't even know how long I'm going to be recording for. I'm just recording anymore just to get this done with. I guess I want to get done with this Grand Prix tonight, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat this game tonight. So, oh well, I guess. I wish I could just do the required races. So I don't have to actually do this, all this stuff over, you know? I could just get it done with. Okay, come on. Oh, I'm not. I don't know if I'll make this, but I'm going to keep trying. See, like, I'm not even braking there. It acts like you're braking. That's what annoys me most is that this car, like with any car really, it acts like you're braking even when you didn't brake. And that's what the most stupid part about it is. You're not braking. You don't act like, oh yeah, you're braking, right? You're like, no, I'm not braking. Game, stop braking. It's like, nope, you're braking. You're braking. Too bad for you. It's like, what the flip game? Okay, I'm not gonna make this. I'm probably gonna get a silver, but I'm okay with fine. It's a freeze rally. Remember, I don't like freeze rallies. I really don't like you guys. Oh, there goes that. Ooh, wait. Wow, I actually made that. Wow, I'm surprised myself in the end now anymore. I'm surprised now. Okay, let's see what's next. Gold medal. Yay. Back to Haven City, so we complete it. Atoll Arena.
The Atoll Arena has plenty of places to hide between cliffs.
Yay. Like, I care. Die, car, die, bot. Oh my gosh, it got a freaking gun. Yeah, I'm gonna die there. Well, I hate how they all get missiles. I hate that. I hate when they all get guns, because then it makes you feel like crap. You know? And then you feel like crap, because then you can't kill them. They just murder the freaking heck out of you. Come back here, Fig. You're not leaving. You're not escaping that fast. You're not escaping like that. Yes, look at him. Here's
some trouble.
Peace, sake, game. Oh, get some room.
Here's a present. Oh, right on the
seriously, I don't even. Ah, oh, I hate that. You don't even have time to stop anybody because they kill you before you can do anything about it. Oh my gosh. Like, I love games and all, but this is demented. This is evil. Whoever came up with this game, I want to kill them. I don't like this game anymore. It makes me like a nightmare. I'm just joking, no. I seriously should, though. Gosh. That's a freaking gophers crap. Like, I thought it was easy when I first played it, and now I'm like, I hate this game. Get out of my freaking... Oh, get away from me. I can't hit anybody like right in front of my face. Huh? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, blast! Boom! Die! Wow, that was freaking creepy. Okay. Boom! Boom! I still can't kill Carter here. What? He's turned over. Yeah. Okay, turn around. Let's beat you all now, huh?
We got him.
Oh yeah, I got him. Yay for me. Oh come on! It's like you're being when you're trying to kill somebody else. Somebody else is trying to kill you. Like oh, I just hate this. Like you're getting chased everywhere you freaking go. You have no room to think. No room to live. You're gonna die. That's about it. So get used to it. Oh. Grenades, yay. My least favorite weapon. Why? Because it sucks. Oh my gosh, I just need to kill you, lady. I just need to murder you. Just freaking grenades. Why are you not dead? There's like two grenades into you. How can you not die from that kind of thing? I don't get that at all.
I got more where that came from.
Go to flip away from me. Wow. Seriously, game. It's like you don't even have any room to breathe. Like, seriously. Like, oh. Like, I don't even feel like I can even kill anybody in this freaking thing. Because, like, every time you get close to it, they just murder you in a freaking spot. Get a freaking weapon. Oh, yay, grenades. I hate grenades. They're the worst See, like, okay, I'm killing somebody else, somebody comes behind me, and boom, I'm dead. Like, there's no reason to even try to live me, because you're dead. Just a minute, you're dead, see? They're going to chase you. Oh, my gosh. See, this is what happens in the freaking Forest Cup. This is why this Forest Cup is my worst cup. I hate the freaking Forest Cup because you can't go anywhere. You die. You can't live. You can't run away because you die. It's like, oh my gosh. It comes to a point in the game where you're just like, okay, I don't care anymore who freaking lives or dies as long as somebody gets freaking, everybody gets freaking away from me, you know? Because he's cursed my freaking life here right now because the only thing that's going to keep people from killing me. Well, I'm dead. I'm not gonna win this. I got a silver. You know what? I'm doing that again. I'm sorry, but I can't take this over. We have some time. We might as well do that again. I'm sorry, but this annoys me. Like, seriously. If this is annoying, picture the Grand Prix. Like, that's that hard. This game gets that hard. Where it's like, you're like, if this is hard, picture the Grand Prix. You're like, oh my gosh. How hard is the Grand Prix going to be? Like, seriously, that's how I felt when I first played this. Like, how hard is the Grand Prix going to be? If this is hard, how hard is the Grand Prix going to freaking be? Like, seriously. Kind of hate it, you know. In the end, you're like, "Wow, how hard is this gonna be?" If everything else is as hard as that, you know. Soon follow me now. See, now they're not following me. Yeah, see how that's see how it goes. They don't follow you when you go too far away, and they're like, "Oh, you're going too far away. I don't care about you anymore." And you're like, "Fine, that's how I see how it is." I'm getting freaking raped by everything else around me. Yep. There's nobody near me either. That's crap. Before everybody's trying to murder me. Now nobody even gave a crap about me. Come on. I hate this. Oh. I'm not making it easier, just make it more annoying. Oh my gosh, game. It's like when you have a good weapon, nobody's there. Oh crap. Shiv, I'm gonna kill you. Shiv. Why do I found okay, seriously, game. I'm so behind. I don't want to. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna take silvers. I don't care anymore. I don't care about bronze. As long as it's not bronze, I don't care anymore. I'm tired of taking golds. Golds are only for like if you want to get the freaking freaking car parts. I'm tired of this crap. I mean, too much of this crap anymore. I can't take it. I cannot take this anymore. I'm going insane trying to do all this. Like, seriously, I am going just mentally insane trying to do all this crap at one time. So it's like, ugh. Did you just say nice shot as in sitting here killing him? Like, really? Wow, so you have problems. You know what? I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna shoot you too. How do you like it, huh? You don't like it? Oh, it's just bad, huh? Good, you're dead. Now leave me alone.
Wanna go boom?
Shut up. I'm gonna hear your crap today. Die. Yes. Die. And keep dead. I mean, don't just die, but keep dead. That'd be a good not. That'd be a good thing, huh? There you go. There you go. Wow, that was fun. He died, then respawned, and then I was like right there. Oh, it has to be low. It's actually below. Yeah. Oh well. Everybody's below now. Seriously, everybody below? Fine, I'll go below then. Freaking game. It's like, oh yeah, I can kill everybody. Nope, they're all above. Oh, no! No! Well, I'm gonna keep trying either way. You know how I am. Just keep going until you die, and then it's like crap. Now they're above? What's the level there? What the freaking game? What's the freaking crap? Oh gosh, I need a vacation for this game. I need a long freaking vacation. That's what I need. I just need to get away from this game. It's like a freaking. I need to get away from the game forever. I just need to get away after. See, I'm ready to get down to this game now. I'm ready. I'm seriously ready to get down to this game. That's how hard it is for me anymore. To take this game anymore. Like, I'm ready to get down to this game. With how freaking hard it's been. Don't freak out. It's okay. We're all just morons. What's this wrong with my car? Maybe I'll win. Just maybe. I actually won. Yay! That was more trouble than this word. I hate this game. Okay, well, I think this is it for tonight. So, this is the Grace Man thing out. Good night, good luck.